Environmental groups such as NoTankers.ca predict that if tankers are permitted in northern BC waters, it's only a matter of time before there's an oil spill. Is that a major concern?
Great question. Next question.
Mr. Fairbanks, Mr. Fairbanks.